Alright, what's up YouTube? It's John again. It's gonna be the first vlog for the SV650. So today we are going to install a radiator guard. So tools you'll need, or at least for my install, is an M4 Allen hex and some scissors. So I picked this up from AliExpress. It's, you know, some sort of metal. Probably aluminum or something thin, and then this kind of padding tape that we're probably going to put along the sides here. So I got the scissors to snip that to length, but should be pretty easy. There's two hex bolts on both sides that'll remove these covers, pop this in, and then resecure the four. So should be a pretty straightforward job, I hope. That's usually the final last words, but let's go ahead and show you how that's done. And we're done. So here's side profile. I have a little SV650 logo there. But yeah, quick install, seems secure. Just, you can see from the top, there's no clearance issues. And here's the other side. Nice, easy peasy. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.